What's up, guys? So I'm here to answer everyone's request, and you guys have been asking for the Blackthroat and an update for the Blackthroat, and here we go. Have him out. He likes to be on this pillow, calms him down, and he's growing some. As you can finally see, he's a little light colored. He's about to shed. Here's some skin coming off him on his tail. He's a little grumpy at the moment. Come here. He doesn't like to be waking up, but he's fine once you grab him. He hasn't been the best loser lately. He's going through his little attitude. I don't know if that's part of him just growing up. But I've done a compilation of feeding him with my hands, and I'm going to show you guys that in a minute. And yeah, so here's the Blackthroat you guys have all been requesting. And feel free to ask any questions. Come here. Come here. So, well, really quick, usually what I do when he's on the pillow is I just kind of put him down and I cover him with my hands, and he eventually falls asleep like this. The humidity from my hands kind of just rubs up on him, and he gets nice and warm and cool, and he mellows out. But the minute I move my hands, he gets a little grumpy as to why I'm waking him up. See, he mellowed out. Come here. But yeah, here's the Blackthroat, and enjoy his feedings. Thanks for watching.
Quick little video of the Black Throat Monitor. Just actually sitting back watching movies, commercials. Put it on mute for a quick second, but had a little Black Throat with me and he fell asleep, so I put him on my pillow, covered him with a little sheet, and there he is asleep. And he woke up. I was holding him for 20 minutes. And he just kind of fell asleep in my hand, so I put him on my pillow, covered him with a sheet, and he woke up right now. But yeah, there's a little Black Throat. I'll include this in some other clips.